teachers, and ladies and gentlemen, to the Golden Jubilee celebrations of our alma mater, Holy Child School, Guwahati. It gives me immense pleasure to see the enthusiasm and sheer joy of all the faces around as they gather here to celebrate the place which gave us our foundation in life. Most of us have spent about 10 to 12 years in this cozy convent nestled amidst the hills, set apart from the rush and pace of Guwahati. The prayers of Dear Lord and Our Father, the school hymns and the schoolhouses all make us nostalgic at their very mention and maybe even a little bit emotional. So today evening, we would like to relive our school days once again, shedding the years that we have gained and maybe a little bit of weight too. We will return as school boys and girls and feast on the nostalgia which has brought us here together today. I am Dr. Sabrina Iqbal Sarkar, Batch of 2000, one of your hosts for today's evening. Welcome once again.
I'm Dr. Bonaji Changakuti from the 93 batch, and I'm your host for second host for the night. Thank you.
Tamanna Rahman, well known as Leila in 90s in our school premises, and I'm from 95 batch. Thank you.
Well, I'm filled with emotion here. Well, honorable guests, respected teachers, sisters, and my dear friends, a very good evening, everyone, and warm greetings to all of you. I heartily welcome everyone to this auspicious occasion. With great honor and pleasure, I welcome you all to this auspicious occasion of our beloved school's Golden Jubilee celebrations presented by Holy Child Past Pupils Association. It is a pleasure to see you all here on this very auspicious day. I feel highly grateful to welcome you all back into this unique abode of education where we all spend significant years of our lives. This day is very important. It provides an opportunity for everyone to meet each other after so many years. It also provides a chance for each one of us from the previous years to meet their former teachers and other staff members. It also helps the alumni to notice the various changes which the school has gone through over the past so many years. As I stand here and look back, I only see smiles and loads of memories which are injected into the hearts of this institution. I feel very emotional as I think back to the days when the step cut playing grounds here were our regular moorings. It is overwhelming to return and get a very happy flashback of the golden days spent. Our roaring school days make us yearn for a purposeful reconnect, and therefore, Holy Child Past Pupils Association. Holy Child Past Pupils Association is not an organization thought up by the ex-students as merely a post-scholastic association with predetermined ends based on selected members. Our association has set itself in its efforts to realize the ideals of our Salesian school upbringing, promoting the values of selfless service to mankind. Holy Child Past Pupils Association strives relentlessly to encourage the practical application of all the right value systems we have learned from our Salesian educators in our individual, family, and social lives. To attain this end, the association engages in social activities of various kinds through which we preserve and reanimate the sentiments of affectionate gratitude on the part of the past pupils towards their educators. The idea is to continue a tradition we are all proud of, or every value we stand for, and how we can shape our society into something so better on a daily basis. Yes, I know, it takes a lot to take some time out of your busy schedule to be here, and for this, I thank you. But one thing I can assure you is that at the end of the day, you will miss your school days. At the end of the evening, the experience you take home will be worth the time you all spent today. Coming to the event, we tried to plan a good show for you. all that could make you feel nostalgic. We will experience the fun, the events, and everything in a practical yet very personal manner. Lastly, I want to praise the multiple roles played by you all sitting here. There are advocates, artists, scientists, doctors, engineers, teachers, etc., sitting here in the crowd. I would like to appreciate all the efforts that is done by you all for the development of our association, and thank you for justifying the years spent by you in this institution. Last but not the least, I would like everyone to participate today. Hope you all like the humble arrangement made for this reunion. Your return has filled this space with the sunshine of happiness. Wish you a wonderful evening. Have a good time ahead. Thank you.
Okay. Dear past peoples, as we begin this evening, as we are told to pray, the prayer which we said many years in the school, with the same devotion, we entrust to the loving hands of God, all of you and all those who are present and all those who have not come. Everyone we bring before God, our loving Father, and with grateful hearts, let us say together, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Amen. We shall say also the other prayer which we say first. Dear Lord,
I thank you
for all the good things you have given me. Help me to be always good and truthful. Bless my parents and all my dear ones. Bless my motherland with peace and prosperity. Protect and defend me from all evil. Amen. May the help for us. Good evening to all.
Thank you, sister, for taking us back down the lanes of memories. This prayer is something that has kept us very steadfast all these years. So after the prayer, next we have the lighting of the ceremonial lamp to mark the beginning of this auspicious day. Ladies and gentlemen, can we please have your attention, please? May we request our chief guest for tonight, Sister Superior, Principal of Holy Child School, Madam Madhusmita Chakravarti, Madam Chandana Goswami, and Madam Lipi Banerjee, all to come forward for the lighting of the ceremonial lamp.
Good evening to all. I know that you have been meeting each other after a long time, and you have a lot to share, and you find it difficult to listen. But just the same, we have to do the formalities. And so please lend your ears for a few minutes, okay? Dear Sir Lizzie, Principal, Sisters, Mrs. Bond, Bobby Benny, President of Past People's Association, Executive Members, and all our dear Past Peoples and teachers. It gives me immense pleasure to speak these few lines on the joyous occasion of this Golden Jubilee celebration of Holy Child School by the Past Peoples. You are the first one to celebrate the Golden Jubilee. So clap hands. It is a matter of great pride for me to note that the Alumni Association of our school is enthusiastically celebrating the Golden Jubilee. This was very evident during these past days when I met many of you in the school premises after the toil of the day, coming to discuss about the celebration and practice the cultural programs. Holy Child School, founded in 1972, is 50 years old this year. Perhaps 50 years is not a long time in the history of an institution, but Holy Child has stitched a place for itself in the fabric of Assam's rich history and heritage within these years. Holy Child has come a long way from that first batch of students approaching their first year of examination with a well-founded trepidation, perhaps. From a humble beginning, it has turned into such a much sought-after senior secondary school today. We raise our hearts and minds to the Almighty for the realistic and graceful growth of this institution and the many young people who have passed the portals of this holy temple and have become women leaders who hold key positions at national and international level. Alumni of Holy Child are spread out all over the world and have acquitted themselves creditably wherever they are. And now, as we celebrate the Golden Jubilee, the grateful alumni have come together and take their first step in giving back something to their alma mater. The new school gate, which is under construction, which you might have seen as you entered, is a contribution to this effort, which I suppose is a harbinger of greater things to come. It is no mean achievement that the Past Peoples came together under its president, Mrs. Bobby Benny, and decided to celebrate the Golden Jubilee in a meaningful manner. I congratulate Mrs. Bobby Benny, president of the Past Peoples Association, who motivated the Past Peoples, and Mrs. Munmi Baishya, who offered to contribute the cost of the construction of the new gate. Let's clap hands. Of course, Munmi is not present with us as she is employed in USA, but we gratefully acknowledge her contribution. Hope it will make the school entrance more beautiful and more attractive. I'm also happy to see, and I'm very much edified to see, while you enjoy this coming together to celebrate the Golden Jubilee, you have also shared your happiness with the poor children of Ashalaya. I was so happy as I was standing there, one of the Past Peoples bringing them in, which means you have a heart for the poor, which you have inculcated. Let's clap hands for that. Very important. So we raise our hearts and minds to God for each one of you who have contributed one way or the other to celebrate the Golden Jubilee of the school in a significant and memorable way by coming to the school, meeting your sisters and teachers, and showing your gestures of gratitude through this celebration. We hope that this celebration will bring back nostalgic memories and interesting flashback to your life. God bless you, your families, and all your endeavors. I once again congratulate you all on reaching this Golden Jubilee milestone. May you continue to flourish for all times to come. I conclude invoking God's blessings upon our school and each one of us. Wish you a pleasant and enjoyable stay in the school this evening and night. Thank you very much. God bless you all.
So now we have the felicitation program. We would like to felicitate the people who have instrumentally helped us shaping this institute and its students. And once I announce the name of our teachers as well as sisters, please kindly stand up in your place. You will be felicitated in your place only. Sister Superior, Sister Catherine. Sister Lisi Rose, Principal, Holy Child School. Sister Rebecca, Vice Principal, Holy Child School. Sister Cecilia. Sister Victor Veronica. Sister Helena, Sister Mercy, Sister Maria, Sister Kutumoni, we have Sister Veronica here. Thank you so much, sisters. Now we have the retired teachers and teachers who left the school before retirement.
So next we'll be felicitating our respected retired teachers and teachers who had left the school before retirement. We'll be calling out the names. We request the teachers to please stand in their place. You'll be felicitated at your place. So first we have Ms. Sayoda Begum. Ms. Louis Reberio, Ms. Dina Lekharu, Ms. Usha Anthony,
Ms. Bipa Barman,
Ms. Malavika Bora. We also have Ms. Jayashree, who has completed 25 years and have retired. So it's the turn of present teachers now.
So three cheers to our present teachers. We'll now be felicitating all of them. Ms. Saroj Kumar. Ms. Saroj Kumari. Miss Arpana Khanikar.
Ms. Jubilee Das, Ms. Deepa Bothra, Ms. Aparna Sharma, Ms. Gayatri Goswami, Miss Anjali Horo,
Miss Rimi Bujar Borua, Miss Ranju Kumari, Miss Nivedita Borua, Miss Torali Oja Borua, our president, and Ms. Bobby Benny Bora. And my batchmate, Ms. Utpalakshi Borua. Ms. Navanita Roy Chaudhary, Ms. Jasmine Lakra, Ms. Sushila Horo, Ms. Purabhi Mishra, Ms. Dipsika Kolita, Ms. Irani Datta, Ms. Prabalika Kalita, Ms. Sangeeta Bordoloi, Ms. Sumona,
Sumona Das Chaudhary, Kajili Rena,
Miss Kajli Raina. Can our teachers look at right and left and just see if their colleagues have not received it? In case we have missed out someone, we apologize for that. Is anyone left out? Miss Alpana?
Wow, this has been a historic moment. All our sisters, past teachers and present teachers, all present under the same roof today evening. So, moving ahead, now we have a small cake cutting ceremony to celebrate the grand completion of 50 years of Holy Child School. May we request Madam Susmita Biswas, who has baked a delightful cake today, and all the sisters present here, and Madam Sayada Begum, to please come forward for cutting of the cake. May we have a big round of applause for the cutting of the cake.
We want Susmita from 83 batch.
We would also like
on the
to
stage.
Call Madam Susmita Biswas for cutting
Susmita
of the cake.
Susmita from 83 batch, please be on stage.
Madam Susmita Biswas. All our sisters, and amongst the teachers, we would like to request Ms. Sayada Begum to please come forward. So the cake has been delightfully colored according to the houses, red, blue, green, and yellow. A big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Long live Holy Child School. Long live its teachers, sisters, and students. This cake is a piece of art by Madam Susmita Biswas. So a round of applause for her too.
Thank you so much, Dipanju and team. We would like to invite Mrs. Pratibha Das Hatiborwa to tell us about the array of charitable activities carried out by Holy Child School Alumni Association. Can I have Mrs. Pratibha Das Hatiborwa on stage?
I'm Pratibha Das Hatiborwa, a proud past pupil of Holy Child School, located in a beautiful green hill in Chanmari, right at the heart of Guwahati city, situated in India's lush green northeastern state, Assam. So today, on the occasion of our school's Golden Jubilee, organized with the collective efforts of our alumni, I'd like to take this opportunity on behalf of our association to talk on what exactly is Holy Child School Past Pupil Association, or HCSPPA in short, is all about. Yes, we are an organization of past pupils spread out globally across the world, and we continue to connect with each other through bonds of love, remembrance, and deep caring for each other long after we had left school. Through reunions, events, and meetups, we strive to keep this bond alive and continue to look out for each other, both during the good times and the bad times. Besides all this, our most important motto is to be useful as a community and bring greater good and benefits to the society around us in every small or big way as possible. The most important thing we were taught at school, besides our education, was to be a good and a helpful human being. In fact, that was what our moral science subject was all about. Though we used to complain at times, it all worked out in the end because it taught us to uphold the values taught to us by our Salesian sisters, to bring a purpose to our life and be of service to the society. In fact, long after we left school, we realized that these guidelines remained a spiritual compass to lead our lives and to make a practical application of all the right value system taught to us by our Salesian educators in our individual, family, and social lives. Through the years, our Holy Child alumni has been greatly supportive, and we have been able to contribute our time, funds, and help through various charity drives and community service. It therefore gives me great pleasure to talk about some of the community activities undertaken by Holy Child School Past Pupil Association, all because of its strong and supportive alumni. So let us begin.
So number one, during one of our charity drives, we distributed infants and kids' winter clothing to Sishu Griha, an orphanage and adoption center for infants and children below 2 years. And number two, on the 5th of March 2015, the association made a donation of ₹10,000 to an ex-student to help her cope financially in providing treatment to her family member suffering from a fatal health issue. Number three, another of the several drives of the association which touched her heart with tremendous compassion was the one on the occasion of International Women's Day on 8th of March 2015. We felicitated the indomitable spirit of one of our ex-pupils, Ms. Nandini Borua, who was diagnosed with multiple sclerosis in 2005, an incurable disabling disease that affects the central nervous system. In spite of her debilitating disease, her effervescent smile radiated an aura which reflected her strength of faith in the grace of the Almighty. The number four, on the 4th of April 2016, members of the Holy Child Pass People Association distributed bags of rice and egg crates to Ashalaya Ashram in an initiative to feed the underprivileged. It was a day of tremendous joy and bliss to be greeted by the radiance of young innocent children whose spirits glowed with gratitude and deep faith on the Almighty. Then we have at number five, where the members of association also visited old age homes in their respective localities to spend quality time with the inmates and to distribute recycled books and magazines to them. Then in the month of September 2016, members of Holy Child Pass People Association in another philanthropic endeavor donated a sofa set to an old age home in Guwahati. It turned, however, that we were the real beneficiaries, as we were paid back with a whole lot of priceless beaming smiles and warm hugs. Then on the 30th of November 2016, members of Holy Child School Pass People Association, along with respected Sister Annie, ex-headmistress of Holy Child School, visited Mother Teresa's home for destitute at Bharalamukh for distributing blankets and volunteering with our time and compassionate care for all the varied experience of the inmates. On the 19th of December 2016, members of Holy Child Pass People Association shared the joy of Christmas with our evening school children from the marginalized section of the neighborhood. The children expressed their gratitude and showcased their talent with some splendid performances which reverberated with the gaiety of the Yuletide spirit. Then on number 9, we want to mention that that one of our past pupils heard that mothers of students from a particular school at Tamalpur either had to borrow money or sell household items so that they could gather enough money to buy shoes and socks for their shivering school goers sitting for their exams. So we contacted the principal of N.K. Sarubhara L.P. School, Tamalpur. So the principal informed us about the deprived and necessitous background of all the students. We immediately decided to provide all of the students a big batch of navy blue school sweaters. Then at number 10, I want to mention about the gifting of a smartphone to a young student, Bipul Kalita, by our association, as he was deprived of online classes due to not owning one. Then at number 11, we have the Holy Child School Pass People Association organizing a relief camp at Vajpaya Mangaldai for the flood-affected victims of Assam. We distributed emergency kits with basic essentials such as eatables, mosquito repellents, medicines, and other essentials after a need-based assessment at the relief camp. Then other community services and charity drives by the association are, one is providing flannel suits for an orphanage, then sponsoring 2 girls for completing their studies in Holy Child. Then we also contributed to a student of Holy Child whose house was unfortunately destroyed by fire. Then we contributed money to a helper of the school to buy roofing for a house. Then last of all, we donated fans and wheelchair to Sishu Sarothi. Then we have charity drives carried out by the 1991 batch. The 1991 batch donated 2 trophies to the school to be used as annual prizes in categories as deemed suitable by the school. These were trophies they had given in the name of Tandra Badale and Pranita Das of their batch, who had passed away. Then the 1991 batch provided psychological counseling for the children of Ashalaya Ashram. The 1991 batch sponsored a movie show and gifts for the Ashalaya Ashram. In another of the charity drives, they offered sanitary pads and scholarship help along with other gifts. The 1991 batch also provided emergency relief to flood affected families in the form of emergency supplies like food and medicine in Gwalpara. Thus, in a march towards creating a better society, the Holy Child Past People Association is always grateful to the outstanding support and inspiration of the school authorities for helping us relieve our values and to enrich our lives with the characteristics of a true Salesian education, that is joy, service, compassion, love for our families, love for work, cleanliness and many more. With gratitude towards our educators and on their important guidelines, we look forward to keep engaging in community service that is free from the urge of ambition, the desire to command, and with no other stimulus other than doing good. Thank you. When we hear a certain call, when the world must come together as one.
An exhaustive list of our alumni, which includes leaders across varied industries and professions across education, infrastructure, banking and financial institutions, tourism and hospitality industry, as well as government bodies. We are thrilled to launch this compilation and hope to release many more volumes in the future with the support of our alumni. It is really amazing that a very small team worked at a very short notice to come up with the Roots Alumni Connect. May I invite Sister Superior, Sister Catherine, Sister Annie, the editor, Dr. Vasavi Acharya, advisor, Madam Stuti Das, and assistant editor, Madam Sujaya Bhattacharya, to come up on stage and release the Roots The Alumni Connect. We offer our heartfelt thanks to all the alumni who submitted the names for this reckoner. Without your contribution, this would not have been possible. A big congratulations to the team who worked hard for release of this Alumni Connect. Thank you, sister.
Okay. my deho my kuliye hoy binale e janoi khunoi horu my deho my bodoi silahile e janoi khunoi horu my deho my horu my deho my ughama kur khunisu ughama kur khunisu janoi khunoi jua beli bihu nam janoi khunoi juri bolai thakile janoi khunoi ei beli erate ei beli erate সুয়াই বোলা যাও আগুয়াই ভুলে টিকান হতে পেপাতি হাততে রাতিয়ে রাতি
তুমি কঙালি
ফুরু বিহু মাৰি
অতি কঙালি
ফুরু বিহু মাৰি
অতি কঙালি
গুচাই ধুলি বালি
অতি কঙালি
গছ পাতে মোৰে দুবৰি
অতি কঙালি সকাল বান্ধি লৈ উজালি উজালি অতীত সোঁৱৰাই বোলা যাৱা গোৱাই ভুলে কি কান্ধতে পেপাতি হাততে লৈ
নচলি নৈ কুৰুতা নৈ বুটা নৈ নৈ চাৰিটা নৈ চাৰিয়ে নৈ চাৰিকে নৈ চবে না ধৰি ধৰি নৈ নচলি নৈ নখলৈ নৈ চাবকে নৈ নোৱাৰি নৈ জলকে নৈ পুৰাবি নৈ চবে না ধৰি 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 ধৰি
This is Chinmoy Sharma, owner of Anuradha Cinema, and proud to be the first batch of Holy Child School. So whoever, we are really proud actually. So my sister also studied here. My daughter also studied here. And my daughter Neha Sharma, she stood in the matrix. I think she came fourth in 2012, I think so. So we are really, really proud that this particular school has given so many successful people. I remember Sister Amelia today, Miss Helen today, and so many others. So thank you for giving me the opportunity. I was determined to come today when they invited me, and don't want to be the obstacle between the beautiful cultural program that is happening here. So thank you once again for just inviting me to the stage, and thank you for giving me this opportunity. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and a few gentlemen scattered here and there. I am also of the first batch. We studied here 72 to 75, I guess. Those were beautiful days. Those were the formative years of my life, actually. The principles and the values that were instilled in those days by people like Sister Amelia, Miss Helen, and Miss Vita, they stayed with us and made us what we are today. I guess we didn't become holy, but we also didn't become unholy. No holy child students can, I think, ever be unholy. I thank all respected teachers here and all my teachers then of those years. It was a small, much smaller affair that time. We had a big, open spaces where we could explore, have fun. And today I have met all my batchmates, not all my batchmates, many of my batchmates, including Chinmay, I keep meeting. And thank you for this lovely opportunity. Thank you very much.
Respected sisters, teachers, and all my seniors and my friends, I'm feeling right now really, really, really blessed that I got this opportunity to perform in this golden moment. So with all your blessings and love, I would like to start my performance.
Thank you.
It's a very beautiful moment, so I would like to perform one Assamese song. Thank you. Together.
পর্বতিয়া মেঘরে বুক তোমরা পাহাড়ি মন সুয়ারি দুধি পাময় দিবু গুরু মে মগন রায়তা মালে গোধারি
Of the first batch 1981, your experience regarding your memories of school. Madam Gitashree Boshya.
Hello everyone and respected sisters. I don't know what to say, but I'm very happy today because I was always a great dreamer. In the class I always used to get from my teachers and I always used to dream. And always, it's a beautiful school, so I always used to look at the hills, I mean the trees, and there were even cocoons of butterflies, colorful ones, glazing, and it was very wonderful memory. Today I'm the librarian of Guwahati High Court.
May we have some silence, please?
And so it was a very good experience. Studying here, and today I have
met all my friends today, most of them, and very happy today. Thank you, sister. Thank you, everybody.
So call Madam Anita Goldsmith to please come and share her memories.
Hello, everyone. Good evening. I thank the organizers for giving me this opportunity to come and speak a few words. I am also from the first batch of this school, and I had a wonderful experience. The school was completely different that time. We had the hills, and we used to go up there to play games. I still remember that. And I'm so grateful that I am a product of this school. Thank you so much. Now I am an associate professor in Union Christian College, Barapani, and I'm the head of the Department of Zoology. Thank you.
Thank you, madam, for your sharing your experiences. Ladies and gentlemen, moving ahead, the next interesting program for this evening, we have a creative dance to be performed by Nandini Datta, 1995 batch, Mallika Mojumdar Kakoti, 1995 batch, and Gita Priya Das of 1992 batch.
One.
संग ढोल बाजे ढाय ढाय धम धम ਹੋ ਗਈ ਵਨ ਟੂ ਟੂ ਉਹ ਕੁੜੀਏ ਵਨ ਟੂ ਟੂ ਉਹ ਹੋ ਗਈ ਮੁੰਡੇ ਦੀ ਪਤੰਗਾਂ ਵਰਗੀ ਤੂੰ ਐਵੇਂ ਉੱਡਦੀ ਉਹ ਹੋ ਗਈ ਮੁੰਡੇ ਦੀ ਹਿਲਾਂ ਤੇ ਚੱਲਦੀ ਟੁੱਕ ਟੁੱਕ ਤੂੰ ਕਰਦੀ ਮੇਕਅਪ ਤੂੰ ਕਰਦੀ ਆ ਅੰਗਰੇਜ਼ੀ ਪੜ੍ਹਦੀ ਗਿੱਟ ਪਿੱਟ ਤੂੰ ਕਰਦੀ ਜਿਵੇਂ ਕੋਈ ਸਾਡੀ ਵਿਕਟੋਰੀਆ ਤੂੰ ਕੈਂਟੀ ਬਿਗ ਬੈਨ ਦੀ ਪੂਰਾ ਲੰਡਨ ਠੁਮਕਦਾ ਉਹ ਜਦੋਂ ਨੱਚ ਪੈਣ ਦੀ ਪੂਰਾ ਲੰਡਨ ਠੁਮਕਦਾ ਤੂੰ ਕੈਂਟੀ ਬਿਗ ਬੈਨ ਦੀ ਪੂਰਾ ਲੰਡਨ ਠੁਮਕਦਾ ਉਹ ਜਦੋਂ ਨੱਚ ਪੈਣ ਦੀ ਪੂਰਾ ਲੰਡਨ ਠੁਮਕਦਾ
Goswami with us, if she would kindly come up and share her experience with us. Miss Chandana Goswami, please.
Hello, Holy Child School. Good evening. Now that I have your undivided attention, let me share a few memories. Good evening, sisters. Good evening, teachers. By the way, my age is more than the age of this school. So please, some respect for me. When we studied in Holy Child School in the 70s, it was a very expensive school. And we had two of us siblings in this school. And my parents used to get irritated, you know, if we didn't do the studies properly. But Holy Child School had a discount policy. If the third sibling came in, there was a discount in the fees. So when my sister joined school, my parents were happy. So one fees for a discount. Happiness was short-lived because the next year my brother had to move to Don Bosco school. There are some things which are, they remain in my memory and more so because I am a teacher. I will relate one incident. One sister had taken these small nursery class kids. You know, we had a small kind of a kitchen garden, there was a pond, and there were some ducks also at that point of time. So these ducks are there in the water, and the sister is asking, what is the duck doing? This poor child of nursery or KG thought very hard, and said, the duck is bathing, but was able to relate. And then the sister thought, no, it is swimming. So, you know, that stayed in my memory that this is a very nice way of teaching a language which is not our regular language. If you recall some of the songs we learned, they taught us about the parts of the body. Hands by my side, what is this year, if you remember. All parts of the body came. No? And you had another song, when you're happy and you know, clap your hands. Stamp your feet. So we learned that hand is meant for clapping. Feet are meant for stamping. Talking about prayers, sister, you must be very proud of us. First batch, we still remember the prayers by heart. And those of us who traveled by the school bus, keep, O Lord, thy holy hands upon us, if you remember. Believe me, I say the prayer till date, silently. Silently, that prayer is still there when I'm traveling. Or if my family is traveling, I send that prayer for them. So that is there. And finally, moral science. You know, kind of, there also there was one small four-line prayer, and it stuck with me. It stuck with me because I thought it was a very reasonable prayer. And then, even today, every night when I go to bed, I have that four-line prayer. I am an Assamese girl. I pray in English, and then I switch over to Assamese for my conversation with God. So these are some of the things that are with me and a whole lot of discipline that I learned out here. I have some of my ex-students, they will know that I have tried to pass it on to them because I think it is a necessity. Self-discipline is very important. Thank you very much for organizing this. Lovely to be here, and thank you for the opportunity.
Thank you so much, ma'am. We would now like to have with us Mrs. Sunanda Thakur. Mrs. Sunanda Thakur, if you would kindly come up from the batch of 1981.
Good evening, sisters, respected teachers, and all my dear friends. It's a great opportunity to come to school and feel a bit nostalgic also. But I did have the privilege of coming here back in 2019 when the sisters and everyone had invited me to be the chief guest at an inauguration ceremony here. So it's a great feeling. I'm feeling a bit nostalgic also to meet all my juniors actually. So I don't know what to say. My sister had also my sister was also studying in this school, and she's Sulakshana. Many of you, I think, remember her because she was a very good student, I can say that. So it's really nice to be back here. And I thank you all for inviting me and allowing me to speak here. So thank you all.
18, Navami Hazarika, batch of 2018, Arifa Ahmad, batch of 2016, and Violina Kashyap, batch of 2018. Please give a round of applause for them.
चलिया ओ चलिया हाथ ना आओ मैं हूँ ऐसी चलिया
ला ला ला
होटल में खाए हो किसी डिस्को में जाए किसी होटल में खाए कोई देख लेना हमें यहाँ कहीं घूम के आए हम चलो इश्क लड़ाए चलो इश्क लड़ाए चलो इश्क लड़ाए सलाम हो चलो इश्क लड़ाए चलो इश्क लड़ाए चलो इश्क लड़ाए सलाम
Gen Z,
yes.
So we need to call again 81 batch, right? Mrs. Levy Banerjee, so let's hear from you. What do you think about Gen Z and the generation in 81 and 90s?
So everybody, I'm proud of everyone over here because I am a proud Holy Child student, first batch. And I'm proud of every teacher, every sister, every little girl over here. You know, I mean, the next generation are little girls. So with due humility, I would like to say that whatever we learned in this school, there are so many things we learned, some which we wanted to learn, some which were taught to us. Okay, I was a good mathematics student, but I was also, you know what, hit and things like that. We were so naughty really, but we learned English. We were forced to learn English, you know, our sisters forced us to talk that language, you know what? We were not allowed to teach vernacular, rather talk vernacular. But now we realize, at this age, even now we realize, I think particularly I realize that vernacular talking in English, then learning every subject very well, and even being, you know what, best in whatever we do, best in sports, best in culture, and best in even naughtiness, I think so, has stood by us so well. So till today, I think so, in my profession, I have got a calling because I was good in some subjects and I was told to follow those subjects diligently. So following the subjects, I still, you know what, I try to, you know, do something as much as in my capacity.
So I would like to know, let the sisters know that right now I am working to, you know what, like for the, I'm working as a scientist and I am working as, I am trying to, you know, like my subject was mathematics, then statistics, then I went into computer science. I dared to go into many subjects for the first time. So computer science was there for the first time. Then now I am trying, I am into the field of artificial intelligence and I'm trying to develop a software so that, you know, we can do automated detection of cancer. And particularly I have started with cancer, which is related with women, that is cervical cancer. And so that we can do awareness up to grassroots level. And thank you everybody, but truly, truly everything started from Holy Child School, everything. Because our teacher told us that whatever we do, we have to have a calling behind it, and every prayer and every rules and regulations stuck by me. So I hope even now I require the blessings, sister. I require every teacher's blessings so that I can be successful. I have started an entrepreneurship, like I have started a startup. And this is a really challenging field. I don't know whether I will be successful in actually coming up with that software which can be used in the grassroots levels. So just as I require, as I needed blessings in my school life, I think so I will live even after I finish off my profession. And so this is how I think. So every girl can relate with every activity that they are into. Not only their profession, but every relationship. And I think that they will be, everyone is a very proud Holy Child student just like me. So I thank very much for this opportunity, being able to say I'm a proud first, you know, batch. And we were told that, you know, you should do very well because the school, the recognition of the school is dependent upon us. So we did very, worked hard from that time onwards till today. So thank you very much, and thank you the organizations, for, organizers for giving the opportunity. Thank you.
Thank God I came prepared. Reverend Sister Superior, Headmistress, Sisters, respected teachers, and my dear past pupils. It is indeed a joyous occasion to come together today and celebrate the Golden Jubilee of our beloved school. I would like to extend my heartfelt gratitude to our dear past pupils in organizing and inviting the sisters and teachers to this evening's program, which involved so much of planning and effort on the part of the past pupils. As a teacher, I am humbled and privileged to have been a small part of your learning journey. It brings back a flood of fond memories to remember most of y'all on your school uniform, sitting and talking in class, running around in the playground, enthusiastically participating in the exhibitions, school fairs, picnics, sports, competitions, and social activities. Punishment was a means to escape certain classes, and it always turned out to be more fun and a time to chat.
thank you. Such a wonderful rush of contagious happiness. Big round of applause for all the wonderful dancers. What sportsmanship, rather sportswomanship, I would say.
Thank you.
are towards the end of the program. And I would like to introduce myself. I'm Mrs. Tamanna Rahman Basai. As I told that I was known as Leila by all of us here in our school premises. And at present, I'm a member of the management of a reputed school of Guwahati, Springdale International School. And I also own my own event organizing firm. And I have my co-host with us too. I want them to also introduce themselves.
Good evening, once and for the last time. I am Dr. Sabrina Iqbal Sirkar. I am Assistant Professor, Department of Political Science, Pragjyotish College, Guwahati. I'm also a writer. I've been writing for quite some time now, and I just couldn't say no when I was asked to anchor, because, you know, the last chance maybe to be on the stage in front of all the teachers who have taught us, to see Miss Lewis, Miss Malavika, Miss Vega, Miss Lina, Miss Bipa, such a rush of memories. And when I saw Miss Lewis speaking, you know, I don't know, maybe many of you can identify with me, I was reminded of the chapter Happy Swallow in English 3. Because Miss Lewis taught us Happy Swallow, and that swallow made us all very happy like she did. So thank you once again for giving us this opportunity. And we have a jam session after this. Before that, my co-anchor, Mr. Banajit Chankakuti, will introduce himself.
Good evening once again, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Dr. Banajit Chankakuti, your host for tonight. After having passed class 3 from Holy Child, I actually completed my matriculation from Don Bosco School, Guwahati. And currently, I'm working as an assistant professor in the Guwahati University Department of Business Administration. It is a great feeling to be back in this school after having left it in 85. So it was a pleasant evening. Thanks to everybody. Thank you very much.
So after such a sweet evening with lots of memories which we'll, you know, take away from here, it's towards the ending of the whole evening of celebrating our Golden Jubilee. So I would like to invite Mrs. Nivedita Goswami for the vote of thanks.
Esteemed chief guest of today's program, Sister Catherine, respected Sister Lisi Rose, distinguished sisters, teachers of Holy Child School, and my dear past pupils. As we come to the end of today's meeting, I, on behalf of Holy Child School Past Pupils Association, would like to propose the vote of thanks. We are extremely grateful to Sister Catherine, Sister Superior of Holy Child School, for gracing today's occasion as the chief guest. Thank you, Sister, for sparing your valuable time. Thank you, Sister Lisi Rose, and all the sisters of Holy Child for always being there for us whenever we would come here to discuss about the Golden Jubilee. We extend our heartfelt gratitude to the school authorities for providing us the space and all necessary help for organizing today's function. A very big thank you from the core of our hearts to our teachers who have played a major role in shaping our lives. For students like us who passed from the school several years ago, it has been a pleasure to meet you all and have you as a part of the school's special occasion. We thank you for your presence in today's program. Organizing an event such as the Golden Jubilee in a manner which befits the school has not been an easy job. But there's a saying, where there is a will, there's a way. And the will to celebrate the Golden Jubilee by the past pupils has led to many relations and connections being created today for this stage. As I stand here, it makes me wonder how we reached this stage. What is most amazing in this journey is that it has been the strong support of their alumni towards the school and the event. While each have contributed in their own way, I must offer my thanks to a special few past pupils who helped us through this difficult phase and this journey. We are deeply grateful to Munmun Boysha of 1994 batch for providing the contribution towards the construction of the school gate. Thank you, Munmun, again. Three cheerful sisters of who studied in Holy Child have contributed towards the felicitation gifts of the teachers. They are Stuti Das of 1987 batch, Giti Das of 1990, and Prerana Fokon of 1993. Thank you all for coming out to help us at a time when registrations were very low. The sound in the DJ for today's evening is sponsored by Sanjeev Lakar, proprietor Sri Vinayak Tea Company. Thank you, sir. We offer a sincere thanks to Digonta Borua, IPS, Home Secretary, Government of Assam, for providing us with the necessary personnel for the traffic management at school today. We would like to extend our heartfelt thanks to Rishikesh Das, an alumni of Holy Child School, 1987 batch, for voluntarily offering his services and guidance on managing today's event. We remain deeply indebted to you. The Alumni Connect directory materialized in a very brief period of time thanks to the efforts of Vasavi, Stuti and Sujaya. Several of our past pupils have voluntarily contributed towards the event, even from within the country and outside the country. Even though they are not present here, our thanks to all of them. A very big thank you to the anchors and the hosts and the participants in today's cultural program. This vote of thanks would remain incomplete if I do not acknowledge the constant hard work and dedication involvement of a few past pupils who, in addition to their professional duties, gave their 100% towards today's event. Very special thanks to Rini Smita Kakoti Lakar and Dr. Bandita Borua for taking full charge of the registration process. Professor Polly Walklin for coordinating today's cultural program. Words cannot express our gratitude towards you all. The composed, democratic, and cheerful leadership of our president, Bomi Beni Bora, the meticulous upkeep of every detail by Madhusmita Das, the Madhusmita Chakraborty, the person to help us in any digital endeavor, Pratibha Das Hatiborua, the smiling face of Dipanju Borua, who provided our help at any stage with any problem, and Ranu Bose and Bobby Talukdar Saikyo for your constant support. All have played their roles to perfection. Working with them as a team has been the best experience for me personally. And finally, the enthusiasm and involvement of our past pupils for today's event has made it memorable and has kept us working hard. We could witness the excitement that was building up in the WhatsApp groups over the last few days, and we could anticipate that this is going to happen today. A very big thank you to all our dear past peoples. With that, we come to the close of today's program, but the fun and cheer will still continue. We wish Holy Child School many more jubilees and celebrations in the years to come. Thank you.
Thank you, Nivedita. With this, we are ending our formal session and we start with our informal session, the DJ night. All excited? I would like to see everyone to dance, okay? And along with it, anyone who wants to go ahead for the dinner, they can proceed. And rest of you, just enjoy the night. It was a pleasure hosting this event, and we three, Sabrina, Banajidda and me, we are happy to be the part of Golden Jubilee and hosting this whole event. I would like all our teachers to come here so that we can have a group photograph from the senior most till the junior most. All our teachers, if you can just line up here, we will have a group photograph of all the teachers and sister. Yeah, it will be a memory for us. And after that, since our official photographer is present here, batch-wise, you can click pictures, everyone. We won't be announcing it. You can come here and click your pictures batch-wise.